Why do you security guards always insist on bothering us?